everyone. Today I want to introduce you all to this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful product. It's Actifry. It's by Tefal, and it's called Actifry. It is really good. When I say something is good, believe that. It is really, really good. If you're like me, if you don't want to, like, you know, consume a whole lot of oil, this is perfect for you. You know, and you can do pretty much a whole lot of things with it. And if you want to fry, like yesterday, I fried some plantain with it. This is plantain. And today, I'm going to be making some chicken wings with it as well. And, you know, we Africans, we like to fry. We just, pretty much everything we fry. But with this, if you don't like to consume a whole lot of oil, like I said, because my husband is always getting on me. He's always like, I don't want you to fry my food. I'm just speaking in my husband's voice, you know. So if you don't like to eat too much oil, this is really perfect for you. You can get it at Agro's, because I got mine at Agro's, and you can get it online, maybe on eBay or Amazon or something like that. It's over, you know, over 100 pounds, so which is not so bad. And there are different types of it. There's, I think, 2-in-1, but I read the review of the 2-in-1, but some people made a review that, you know, the food at the bottom get burned easily, and I'm like, you know what, let me just try this one, and if I like it, then I can just say, okay, let me get a 2-in-1. But really, I've been using this for quite a while, and I tell you, it is perfect. It is really, really good. So today, like I said, I'm going to be making plantain. It's already cut. So I'm going to put it in the, I'm going to put it inside the Actifry. Turn it on right here. Okay. And for the plantain, this is a plantain that I made yesterday. You know, I just wanted to just see how it is. But I'm going to be making a fresh one right now. So it's already being turned on. I'm going to put the plantain inside the Actifry. So I'm going to put it right in there, right, and just, you know, let there be space. This is it right here. You can take it off, you know, this handle, you can take off this handle right here, you know, take it off. This one right here came with it. It was in the package. So you're just going to put in, like, you know, you can put a whole, you can fill up the whole spoon, but I really don't want to. So I'm just going to use this little bitty oil right here. It's not really full. This is like 1 teaspoon or tablespoon. Yeah. So you're just going to use this and just pour it inside. Just going to pour it inside just like that. I don't want to use too much oil anyway. So I'm leaving a little bit of oil left because you don't really need too much oil anyway. So you're just going to, you know, cut it off. Make sure the oil gets into all of the plantain inside, like that. And close it and turn it on. And also you can set it to, you can set it to like 10 minutes. Let's give it 10 minutes. 10. I don't know if you can actually see it right there. So it's on 10 minutes right now. It's on 10 minutes, so. I'm just gonna leave that. The thing is, see, in about 2 minutes, just come back. You can open it anytime. In 2 minutes, just come back, turn it, and if it's the top is getting brown, just turn it to the other side like that. Just, you know, make sure that you just come over, turn it every minute or every 2 minutes. If not, you can just leave it, you know, and it's gonna, you know, help itself. So let's close that. And what I'm gonna do right now is, I'm gonna wash the chicken wings. I'm gonna wash it right now in the sink. I mean, and cut it, because I'm gonna cut the drumstick part and also the leg part. So I need my knife. I'm gonna take this. I'm just gonna use a little bit because I don't want to cook too much of it. So let's try with 3 chicken wings. So I'm taking this to the sink. Right, and I'm gonna cut this right here. While we're waiting, I'm doing this while we're waiting on that to cook. Okay, so it's so beautiful. Actually, I'm singing a song.
that Empire All Cast. I love that movie. Empire. It's the cast are Terrence Howard, Taraji P. Henson, and what's this guy's name? Oh God, you know, this cute little guy. You know, I mean, they're really, all of them are real good actors and actresses, and I just love the show. So, and you know, the good thing about the active fryer is it doesn't make too much noise. I don't know if you can hear the noise, but it doesn't make too much noise. And if you come to the house, if you're here right now, you won't smell anything. You would not smell anything in my house. You know, you won't smell any kind of food aroma or something like that. You won't even smell it. You know, I mean, I just, you know, I have to hook it in again and tone it a little bit. Yeah, and then cover it, let it cook again, let it keep on cooking. So this is all cloves, that's the main. This is a drumstick right here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna season this while we're waiting on that. I'm gonna season this. Put in a little bit of salt. I usually use sea salt anyway. So I got this from Costco. I don't like using the regular salts. I read that sea salt is much more heavier than the regular table salt. So just gonna put in a little bit of it. You know, not too much though. Yeah, like that. And gonna spice it up. This oregano. I'm gonna put a little bit of this. I'm gonna put this right here. Can you see that? And all purpose Sydney by Don's River. And of course, I'm gonna have pepper. You'll be like wondering what this is. This is pepper. Actually, this is what I. This is an Ovaltine container. Instead of me throwing it away, I just pour in some pepper inside. So it's like ground pepper. So I'm gonna put some ground pepper on it, and I'm gonna put jumbo, all-purpose jumbo, just a little bit of it. Just a little bit of this too, you know, not too much. Just like that. And then you now mix the whole spice and everything like that. Just mix it together, let them collaborate together and have fun together, you know. Yeah. You know, just make sure everything goes. They all get each one of them get enough spice. Spice them all up. Spice them up. I can smell the plantain, but the smell is not so bad. You know, before, whenever I make plantain in my house, you understand, up to like 4 or 5 hours, you can still smell the smell of the plantain. But with this one, I noticed that after about 20 minutes, you don't even hear the sound, the smell. You don't even hear the smell. So I'm just, this is how it is right now. You can see that the color is changing. So I'm going to put it back, turn it over to the other side. Just turn it over. Yep. And then close it back. All right. So, I gotta close this one back too and put it back. Okay. So we're still waiting on this, and this is all, you know, being spiced up. Let it just marinate for a few minutes while we wait on this. I'm gonna put down the salt. I'm not turning on the salt, so it's just gonna be here. Okay. Oh, I forgot that I had some oil in here. Okay. I want to make some drink, because when I finish with this plantain and the chicken wings, I'm going to have a good time. I just want to sit down and you know, six. I'm gonna bring some high tea. So while we're waiting on this, I want to make some high tea. This right here. I'm gonna pour in a little bit of this iced tea. Just for, let me rinse the cup. So I'm gonna put a little, just half a spoon of this iced tea in my cup, my glass cup right here, right? And I'm gonna get some water. Get some water and pour it inside. Mix the high tea together. That's right there. Just maybe a glass, half a cup, like that, and then mix it. Mix it. And at the same time, try to keep an eye on my plantain. So we mix that. You can taste it if it tastes good. It's okay, because I don't want too much sugar on the way. It's popping. So I'm going to put some lemonade. I want to put some lemon. Just put some lemon inside it, and you got your sober and high tea. Got myself my high tea. So I'm gonna leave that, or maybe put it in the fridge. I'm gonna put it in the fridge. So take all these back. The plantain is getting brown a little bit. You can see that. So what I'm gonna do again is I'm gonna turn it over. Okay, I think our 10 minutes is our 10 minutes is done. So I think I should have given like 15 minutes. So I'll give you 5 more minutes. I'll give you like 5 more minutes. But it's getting brown anyway, so it's almost done. Just a few more minutes left for it to be whole brown. So let me give it 5 more minutes. Set it to 5 more minutes. So I'll put this back in the fridge. And put this in the fridge as well. I'm gonna put my high tea in the fridge. And guess what? Yesterday I made fried yam with this, and it came out. It was awesome. It was great. It was really, really great. Yesterday was my first time using fried yam. When I say yam, I don't mean potato. I mean like real yam. You understand? So I cut it like, you know, you know the way you cut fries. I cut it like that, and I put a whole lot of it inside here. And it came out fine. It was just, man, it was really, really tasty. So probably tomorrow, I'm going to make another video And I'm going to make some fries using the Tefal Actifry. Using some fries. And also, I think I used some bitters. I'm trying to remember what else I've used. Yesterday as well, I made some mashed potato in here. Yeah. What I did yesterday was I did not make the mashed potato from the scratch. So I didn't get potato and cut it and boil it. No. What I did was I bought the frozen mashed potato. So, and I put it in here, and under like 5 minutes, they all melted. And what I just did was just stir it in to mix it up together, and it's just perfect. I have a picture. I'll show the picture after the video. Yeah, our plantain is getting really, 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 really brown. It's coming out perfect. But I just wanted to just be a little bit, it's with me. This is perfect for me. You know, really. But I just wanted to just be a little... And you can see, do you see any oil? There's no oil in here. No oil in here. So I wanted to just... You know, some of them are not... You know, like, this is done. This is perfect. And there's some that are not, like, all the way done. So I'm just going to put it back in. And so we still have 3 more minutes anyway. So let's see what's going to happen after... for the 3 minutes that we have. What else? So this is really good, you know. And they carried out a survey or something like a study, and they said like 95% of their customers that bought this Actifry, they were satisfied with it. So which means it's a very good product. And you can do a whole lot of things with it. You can do shrimps, you know, if you have your prawns or something like that, you can put it inside and cook it. You can cook vegetables. A whole lot of things. I mean, you don't have to even go with their own recipe. You can just think of something. You know, that was, I saw, when I Googled online, I saw a recipe that someone bought a cashew nut, you know, the dry one, and the person put it in here and they roasted it. It was roasted. So, and it's, I mean, I haven't done it, but looking at the picture, it looks so nice. So it's something that I'm still going to give. I'm going to give it a try pretty much very soon. I'm going to give that a try. So, I would say that the plantain is, our plantain is almost done. So I'm trying to get my plate ready. So my plate, trying to get it ready right there. Let me see it again. You know, I'll say this is perfect. This is really, really perfect. So I'm just going to scoop this in here. Put it in there. This is absolutely perfect. You know, if you're like me, if you don't like to wash, and you don't like to, when you finish cooking and you have to wash the dishes and everything like that, if you don't want to wash it, this is perfect. All you just need is just some, some paper towel. You know, just get some paper towel. And pour a little bit of water on the paper towel and just wipe it. You know, just wipe it like that. And if you still want to wash it, you can wash it. You know, and me, I'm just being a little bit lazy this morning. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm just being, you know, not lazy. I won't use the word lazy anyway. So, this is done. This is clean. So, I'm just going to put this back in here. And it's time for our chicken wings. So, here's the chicken wings. We're just going to put it in here. Like I said, they're all marinated. They're all like, you know, all gelling together, and the spice is like all over each and every one. Yeah, so they all got enough spice, you know. So I'm just gonna put it right in there, okay? And close this up and set it to 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Well, baby, let me be generous. Let me put it like 12 minutes. Oh, no, it's not. Yeah, I think I have to just let it do 10 minutes. So maybe when it's done, then you can just set the time again. So but for now, it's on 10 minutes. So let's see what's going to happen. So I'm trying to tidy up my kitchen. Okay, I have to put this back in the fridge. The chicken wings. Okay, all right. And like I said, the sound that is coming out from this, it's not so bad. It's not really bad compared to, you know, it's not just bad. It's just bearable, you know, so it's not so bad. So I need to put my chicken wings back in my fridge.
Okay, that doesn't get. And you know, you can also do steak.
Probably tomorrow when I have the time. This is already marinated. It is steak. So I'm just gonna do the steak later on tomorrow. But all this food that I'm making, I have to eat it, and I don't want to eat too much. I'm on a diet. Yeah. So. Yeah, our chicken is right there, you know, trying to cook. It's a few minutes. Let me taste the plantain, and I'll tell you how it tastes. This is good. This is perfect. And look at my hand. You don't see a whole lot of oil in my hand. See that? See? This is perfect. This is really, really good. I'll tell you that. This is good. If you're trying to stay healthy, you know, and you don't want to like consume a whole lot of oil, like I said, get one of these. I'm not trying to, you know, advertise cheaper product or something like that, but I'm just trying to let you know, how good this product is. And if you try, if you try to be healthy and heal healthy, do this. This is really good. I'm telling you, this is perfect. It's good. I need to wash my hand. Okay. Yeah, while this is cooking, I got a blue, a fresh spatula. So you can just tell me, oh, you know what? I forgot to pour in a little bit. You know what? I don't, with chicken, especially chicken wings, I really don't like to use oil. So if you notice, I did not pour any oil inside this. So I don't want any oil. But because chicken already has oil inside it, but the skin and everything like that, there's already oil. So I'm not gonna be using any oil for this chicken. So I'm just trying to turn it around. You can see how it is right now, you know. So they cooperation, you know. So yeah, let me close it back and let it do its work. So
Six more minutes,
it should be done. You know, so like I said, just one spoon of oil for that tasty chips and much more. So I'm trying to read what's on the active frying. It's really, really good. It's awesome. You know, it's awesome. So we got 6 more minutes. Should be done soon. You know, and like I said, if you want to get one of these, you can get it at Haggers. You know, Haggers has, they have, and they also have the 2-in-1, but like I said, I really don't like the review on the 2-in-1, so I'm like, I'm not going to get that. I'm just going to stick with this one for now. Well, later on, you know, I can check it out, but right now, let me just stick with this. So, yeah, but I'm loving this, really. I'm loving it. Like I said, I'm trying to, you know, lose some weight and keep fit, and probably by summer, the next 3 months, I'm going to get this 6-pack, hopefully. Yeah. I'm working towards it. Yeah, so I'm going to get the 6-pack. So our chicken, I can smell it. It's just, you know, just a little bit of aroma. And, you know, it smells really good. It smells good. So let me open it. Let me open it and just mix it again. take much time to cook. That's the good thing about it. It doesn't take too much time to cook. Only if you put it in the oven, it takes like maybe 45 minutes to 1 hour. Yeah, it takes 45. And if you fry it doesn't take much time, but the oil is just the problem. The oil, oh my God, the oil. But this, you see, 10 minutes, 12 minutes, the chicken is ready. You know, only 10 minutes, 10, 12 minutes, the chicken is ready. So, just get it and be healthy. Get it and be healthy. I'm trying to put my music back on. Oh man, I can see them cooking.
So that you feel insecure. Trust me, babe, I understand. Even with no manicure, just know that I still hold your hand. You look so good when you walk by. Sexy comes in every size. Keep leaving that. You got a plan.
Let me
you got yourself
again.
A new man. That Kanye's workout plan. I call that baby fat. Baby fat. Could you show look good to me?
I see, my chicken is getting pretty. See that? Sure, you can see that. Yep. Let me put it back in. I just want it to, I would just say it's done, really. It is done.
you know, it's done. Yeah, but I think we still have some few seconds left, so I'll just maybe, you know, just cook for that few seconds. How many seconds?
Oh, I think it's done. It is done.
It's gonna beep. When it finish cooking, it's gonna beep, so you're gonna hear the noise, the sound right now. You hear the sound, so just be patient. It's gonna tell you, I'm done. Tummy half. You're gonna hear that. No, it's not. It's not really gonna speak like that, but it's just gonna. You're gonna hear the sound, like the beeping sound. That's what you're gonna hear. So, just a few more seconds, I believe. A few more seconds. And if you think it's done, if that's the way you want it, you don't want to wait for the sound from the active fryer. Just turn it off. You know. And the thing about it, see, it's hot, but not too hot. You know, the hotness is not something that you put your hand and be like, no. No, you can see the way I'm putting my hands right there. Can you see that? You know, it's the hotness of it is not so bad. It's not really bad. You can see that? You see? You know, and it's not, the active fryer is not even moving from the countertop. It's just like staying right there. You know, it's not, you know, there's some, you know, powder to some kitchen appliances, the small kitchen appliances. You want to use them and they will be like, moving and everything like this doesn't move. It just stays where you put it, you know. It doesn't misbehave. You know, I tell you, this is perfect, this is done. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn it off. See that? Turn it off. Oh my god. This is perfect. Look at that. Do you hear the sound? Yeah. Okay, cool. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna pour it in here. I'm gonna pour it in here with my fries, you know. I'm gonna pour it right there. Oh my god, I can't wait to start nibbling on this thing, man. Whew. Oh, you know what? Right now, I'm not gonna be lazy. You know, this is really dirty. It's dirty. I have to wash it. So I'm gonna put this in my sink and wash it. Yeah, so I'm gonna put it in there with hot water. Let me just wash it. So let me do some cleaning. I'm gonna do some cleaning because I don't want anyone to think I'm lazy. I like my house to be clean. You know, I'm not a lazy person and I'm not a dirty person. I'm a house. Yeah. And you know what? This is so easy to clean. It doesn't take much time, and the food doesn't get stuck underneath. It's just so easy. Once you pour water on it, man, they get to work. They just get straight to work. You can see it's all clean now. It's clean. You know? So it's all clean. So here's my food right here. The food right there. What do you think? Is it good? This is perfect. Let me taste the chicken. You can see this is the inside of the chicken. You can see there's no pinky or any blood. No, nothing like that. There's nothing like that, and it's hot. You know, so for me to be holding, it's really hot. So this is hot. This is really, really hot. I'm just gonna taste a little. Just a little. And I put enough spice, not too salty, just perfect. You all should come and get a grab. Come and get a bite. This is good. This is really, really perfect. I'm telling you. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wash my hands. And, you know, I'm done with this. I can just wipe this off. Wipe off the, this is more like a fry pan. So this is the pan that goes inside. You know, it's clean. You can see that? You see any food particles or any dirty stuff inside? No. So, put it back in and then close the lid and you're done. And you can switch it off from the wall as well. And you're done with your cooking. You're done. So this is what I'm gonna do. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna eat this right now.
I'm gonna eat this right now. I'm gonna eat with my high C. Hey. With my lemon high tea. So let me drink it. Oh my God, this is really good. And you know what? The weather is really nice today. It's a warm weather we have here today. Oh my gosh, this is really good. My high tea is perfect. It's good. And my chicken and my plantain. If you want to put some small sauce, like steel sauce or something like that, you can do that. But me, this is good for me. This is really good. And I know a lot of people might be wondering, are you going to finish all that chicken? You know, chicken wings is not so big, you know. So if I finish it, I don't see a problem. You know, I don't see any problem. But it's really good. It's really good. Get one of these and try it. And I bet you, you're going to thank me later. You're going to say, oh my God, okay, thank you so much. It's really good. It's healthy. You know, it is very, very healthy. So thank you so much for watching my video. And I'm coming up with more and more and more. So watch out for me. Thank you.